My name is Brendan Jonah. I'm with my pal Cody here.
All right, no.
I'm the best of friends. Go home and eat some good foods.
All right, man.
Go box some people and fight some people later.
How are you, bro?
You should say something.
Oh, so who are we?
Linyu boys.
Linyu boys, yeah, we already know. Our third member ain't here, but he will be here next. Next occasion. You know what I'm saying?
Daybreak. No breath, my day job. Not great. I'm just making sure that I can wake up.
So, who are we?
Who are we,
Josh?
We're the Linyu Boys.
Linyu Boys, whatever. Introduction. This is our introduction to the Linyu Boys, whatever.
The first Linyu Boys vlog.
So, you know, I got me, Cody, here with Josh. We usually have our third member here, Chase. He's not here today. He's busy doing stuff that is not related to this, so our first one's gonna be us.
Now, this man looks like a real vlogger compared to me. This is just that, but like, look at him. This is kind of crazy, I can't lie.
No, keep it above.
Nah, we're not. This is crazy.
I think we get off next stop.
What?
Ever been on Caltrain?
Huh?
You ever been on Caltrain?
What's a Caltrain? The doors will
it's
open
like,
on both sides.
At every stop,
train.
It just goes.
The elevator service.
I've not
the
been
left
on
side of the train.
It's my favorite train. They might have fixed
platform.
It.
Nah, let's go. We're here. Dude, I'm so hyped, man. What's the way to halal, guys, man?
Just follow me. I think I know why.
Should I pull up the maps just in case?
Nah, give me a chance first.
No! The squirrel. Oh, there we go.
It is.
It's just some slight rain. My new boys on the way to halal, guys.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it turns out we actually could have had Chase here, but communication wasn't the best, so we'll just say that.
Yeah, Chase speaks too much rocket science, so we don't understand.
Yeah, exactly. It's true. It's very true. He's going to be going like, he already graduated from MIT 35 times.
Yeah,
it's extremely cold. It's like, I don't know, it wasn't this cold earlier, man. I think Boston just got that special tinge to it.
Am I if I don't? Am I if I try? I'll make sure I'm good. I'll make sure I'm right. And every time the moon is up, you're up in my mind. I know you lay alone, I do the same on my side. I'm up in my mind.
Dude, we're on the way. We're very close to halal, guys. It's a very, just great, man. What is that hat? It's a coke hat, man. Dude, it's so beautiful
it's
out.
We get some meats. I've never had it before. So
I didn't know they were in Boston though. That's the thing. I didn't know they were in Boston. Right next to a Dave's too. Oh, it's closed. All right, let's go. Dang, this place is a little rowdy. This menu looks great, bro.
Yo, this is pretty goodness.
What about you? So, hello guys. That went really well. Let's not look at my backpack.
So well. No. Okay, yeah, no.
Let's not look at that backpack.
Jeez, man.
Talk. Till my brain do some. Boy, you ain't act right. Why you don't do none? Baby, fix your face. You ain't gotta prove none. Just lay back, cross your heart, close your eyes. Wouldn't wanna lose them. Pressure.
The place is.
Pray they stay the same. Always.
Headed to the Prue.
Let's go to the Prudential Mall.
The Prue. You know what we're doing?
Getting a dozen donuts.
Eating a dozen donuts.
Oh yeah, getting a dozen.
I already feel like I'm gonna vomit everywhere. Mainly because I'm sick. Anything for the gram.
Do it for the vine.
Rex.
Do it for the vine. Whoa. Do it for the vine.
Do it for the vine.
Bro, go. Welcome to Flavor Town. Guy Fieri. Welcome to Flavor Town, Josh. Welcome to Flavor Town.
There's another camera. Should we interrupt the news broadcast?
Oh, there's a news broadcast going on. This is nuts. Look at them. That's some hard workers and the news jobs, you know what I'm saying?
See, we don't do all that dilly-dally.
We do not do all the dilly-dally.
We're actually meeting with Young Lean right now.
We are going to meet with Young Lean.
That's actually the truth.
It's truth.
I am actually Young Lean myself.
I'm a mix of Thai Boy Digital and Young Lean. We will be buddies in college, it's true.
We will.
Can we can we go to Flavortown University?
Can we go to Flavortown University?
Dude, this picture of Guy Fieri is actually so good.
Welcome to Flavortown, sir.
Welcome to Flavortown, bro. Karaoke studio, we're gonna check it. We have to. No, you only live once. Are we in Rain World right now?
Yeah, we're in Rain World.
We are in Rain World, but
this is actually where Childish Gambino filmed 2005.
That's actually so great. We're looking at this karaoke studio. Oh, that's
Yeah, maybe it is closed.
Maybe it's closed, yeah. What? Yo! What's going on?
Bro, someone got in trouble with their parents.
I wanna see what you're like around new friends. I wanna make you into my play the type of music that I'm scared to play around you. You know you set me off, just let me calibrate the subtle beat that
What?
I'm scared. Please help me.
Okay. Stop it. Oh god. I've never been to this part of Copley. You have any clue what's going on? Yeah. You think it's obvious that you're filming? I don't know.
Nah.
Which we're fine. It's fine. It's so cool.
You can come with me. All the tough times make a man feel complete.
I did an internship here. I did coding internship.
At the, you know, that old big old office.
Wayfair,
yeah, big old office.
Boston, greatest city in the world.
Look
at that. Boston is...
How much?
What is the word? There you go, 134.
70% off.
I forgot we're in Saxford. They got the Blade goggles, bro. Is that a Blade reference? Is that a Rich Brian reference, bro? Exactly.
That's what I love about the city, because it's all different, all new. Everything's exciting.
Yeah.
Nothing happens the same 2 days in a row.
We're here in the Prue.
Skin height.
I love Boston.
I love Boston.
Boston, greatest city in the world. But we're going to get some luxury chocolate samples.
We're about to get some luxury chocolate for free because we're best friends with Young Lean and Dre Gang.
We are Young Lean and Dre.
The word has spread.
Yeah, they should have done this. How's it tasting? How's that luxury goodness tasting?
Mm.
I know.
It Shouts out. It tastes like Cadbury.
Still good though.
Just had two horrible calf cramps at the Prue.
So yeah, just chilling.
Got a half dozen here.
Got Josh here.
Just chilling.
I got my tea.
He does.
Singing this Eddie V's place. But like I've just never seen people eating at it, man.
I've never seen a line outside of it.
Yeah, exactly.
Intern or exited.
Yeah, this just doesn't feel real. It's definitely not real play.
It's not there.
It's a front for something. Carry this box of donuts normally. Oh wow, we are just.
What would you do if Jingle Bells started playing right now?
I don't know.
Jingle Bells. I want to walk in there and be like, my daddy owns the building.
My father owns the building.
You need to let me have a room right now. My daddy owns the building.
It's true.
You know,
Boston's just a beautiful city, man.
Especially when it gets like more nighttime.
For sure, bro.
I like all the lights, all the city buzz.
Is that Linu Boys?
Linu Boys 2024.
Oh, dang, it's 2024. That's still kind of, still hasn't seeped in yet, you know? We should get 16 pieces of chicken from Star Market as well.
No,
I'm joking, bro.
I'm sick, and I have a bunch of food sitting on my belly right now.
Find you, Josh.
To
is that you, Josh? Magic Adventure? Yeah, it is.
Anita Maxwell!
That's fine. That's great.
I cover it with my nose grease. Don't, Ashley. It's horrible. I hate these so much. Like, I see these all over TikTok.
Which ones?
These ones?
Yeah.
Chill out,
man. It's just a little hot, though. It's just a little hot, you know?
It's just a little hot?
It's just a little warm here.
Just a little hot.
It's just a little, what do you guys think? Is this a viable gift to get a girlfriend?
Well, she's obsessed with, like, fairies and, like, this type of stuff.
Then, definitely, then.
Yeah. Or that or the Game of Thrones, right? Because she's obsessed with Game of Thrones. Wow, look at these cops.
Wow. Just chilling, holding it down, you know what I'm saying? Wow, I'm looking kind of crazy right now. I got the bright red hoodie, the half full Dunkin' box, the camera, this camera as well. You know that the drain necklace, you know? Too much going on, you know?
I lost 600 pounds.
You did?
In one sitting.
Here. When you break again, don't call, don't call. I'm covered in all your worst dreams. All your.
Is that me?
Let's do it.
That's awesome. Yeah, they sensed it.
Like, what?
But blame God for my wind and my rain. Life may morph through a new lens, but it all stays the same.
It's the Linu Boys Latte. Mm-hmm. In stores. Some goodness.
Is it Linu or Linu?
I feel like it's an either or type thing.
Yeah. I feel like it's like potato, potato. People should say potato.
I haven't met one.
Or tomato, tomato.
Caramel, caramel. A lot of I've heard caramel. That one more. Which one? What is it?
Caramel.
Yeah, I was going to say. I was like, yeah. Just in the Starbucks, you know, just recharging it.
Oh yeah. Recharging ourselves and our devices.
getting some water going. Is it the Lineup Boys live performance?
That is. That's actually what we're going to do for our first performance, May 4th.
It's going to be Josh doing the intro.
May the 4th be with you.
Is that Lineup Boy number 3, Chase? Is that you? Boys, 2024, taking over.
All this land? It's ours.
Yeah, on the way to Lush. Gonna check what they got at Lush, you know what I'm saying?
Sea blue and I am rejuvenated somehow. You're my sundial. Lay your legs in the grass and your lungs down. I can shape myself to what I once was. Figure and flesh remain unbound. Feel your palms on my back when I
We're at Lush because they have $25 gift card. Shout out mom. Shout out mom, you know. But no clue what to get. let's keep looking, eh?
Supreme Nuts Factory is actually nuts.
This is actually, wow. I didn't even see this. We were here before. I didn't even see this before. This is actually kind of, this is so cool, man. Lego education. Let's get hyped. It's kind of cool. Kind of goodness. I don't know. Is this the Lineup Boys headquarters?
This is the Lineup Boys.
This is the Lineup Boys headquarters. Look for some cheap shoes. Well, Josh's, yeah. I think it's safe for our family video, Isaiah. That's crazy.
This is rated R for pirates.
Yeah. R.
Why couldn't the 11-year-old get into the pirate movie?
Why?
It was rated R. R. Because it's about pirates.
End of the day.
End of the day.
It's perfect. It's great. It's not our train, but you know.
This is only the first one.
First one, we're gonna get these going.
I was gone in a minute, I'll be back in a moment. 4 stars on my dash, cause my car is stolen. I've been down on my knees, but I'm never proposing. Me and you go ghost. I've been living at my mom's, but I'm definitely homeless. 5 stars on the line, cause I'm definitely chosen.